here at Universal Orlando Resort. My name is Scotty B, and I will be your host for the evening. Now, we are standing right here in front of the secret headquarters of some of your favorite members of Dom Toretto's crew. And as you can tell by the lock and chains, well, they're really not into uninvited guests. But tonight, we're all invited to be part of the Fast and Furious family. How does that sound? Are you guys ready to ride along with the Fast crew? Make some noise. Are you ready to ride Fast and Furious Supercharged? Let me hear you scream. Well, don't worry, you all will have a chance to ride it. But to kick off the evening, I'd like to bring up someone very special from Universal Creative to give us a little more insight into making this attraction. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Senior Vice President of Universal Creative, Terry Koo.
Hey, Terry. Good evening, everyone. We're so excited to have you here for the opening celebration of the Fast and Furious Supercharged. This is a great moment for us. First, we wanted this attraction to immerse you in the world of the Fast and Furious films. Authenticity has always been extremely important for us. And from the moment you walk inside this building, you're gonna feel what it's like to be part of the Fast family. You're gonna see some of the coolest cars that were driven by your favorite characters in the film, such as Dom Toretto's signature muscle car. You're gonna see some of the coolest props, like Dom's family's barbecue pit, right there in the queue. Just take a look. And then we were able to have fun with it and bring some of the cool Easter eggs that we peppered throughout the experience. So one of my personal favorites is the cabinet of keys and titles that Dom Toretto has won in all the car races he did through the films. So look for that stuff. And, you know, it was so exciting to work with the film characters with the actors. Our creative team had the most incredible experience working with them, and you get a chance to ride along with them tonight on this incredible ride. So get ready, enjoy the ride, and have a great night.
Thank you, Terry. I'll grab that from you. Thank you so much. All right, ladies and gentlemen. What's that? I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I just heard there's a high-speed car chase happening nearby. I'll keep you posted on that. I'm sure everything's fine. Now, let's shift into high gear with the hottest dance crew on the streets.
Oh. it's me. He's from the auto.
Okay, so I think it's pretty clear that we're very excited to get in here. And Finn is very excited. Are you guys excited out there? All right, so what we have to do next is actually unlock it. So do you have the key?
I don't have the key.
You guys have the key?
We could.
Who's got the key out there? Anybody? I'm just kidding. We've got this fence and this lock wired to this detonator. So Finn, if you would, press the button on the detonator at the end of our countdown, we would be honored. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's count it down for five, ladies and gentlemen, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Charged. But first, let's grab a few family photos